challenges we meet in some of these exotic or emerging markets are around culture, language barriers, view on maintenance, technical standards, rules and regulations, health and safety, all affecting the business and the ability to make money. However, we truly believe and we aim to grow outside the salmon business, and we think that there are attractive opportunities for Aqua Group in other areas, but we do need to focus on customers with a certain scale and size and that are committed to invest and operate efficient. So that has led to the conclusion that we will follow the global development closely. We know that for every 1,000 metric tons of new production, there will be investments of around 10 to 15 million NOK. And most countries with a shoreline has an aquaculture strategy. So we are on this and we follow it closely, but currently we are focusing around the Mediterranean area with our step-up efforts in Spain, Turkey and Greece, and potentially also the Middle East. And we also have seen the Russian markets for non-salmon activities have opened up a little.